Hello.
It might not be level, so tip, build the fields first. So I'll build the barn first. I think I need it to be like that. Okay. As I said, it's in a funny spot, but it's close and convenient, so that's all I care about. It's ideal to pick up sticks and stones before you go and place big lots down like I did, because it deletes the sticks and stones in that spot when you could have used it. Same with buildings. Well, that's a nice addition. You had to go through the gates now. Well done.
Talk like an
Oh, yep, perfect. Wow. How did I fluke that? Orchard. Alright, so we need the orchard to work, please. And I want it. 3, 4, 5, 6. I think that was 6.
Hail to the king.
Hail to the king, hey?
I could really do with a drink.
Why could you? That one's new. And that one's new. I don't know which one to use. I reckon we'll go this one. So if you're there, I'm not actually focusing on my main village. I'm focusing on pop-up NPC camp. All right. Don't have very many. I just jumped over it. Don't have very many unlocked at the moment. We'll see how we go. Right, didn't do much. Not sure about those fences. Kind of looks doom and gloom. But it's a good little tester.
more you work, the hungrier you get. Thank you.